Hey, Kavanas Abrachas Vesef Echad Yechavin Vebrachas Pirish Milas. Who doesn't intend what the meaning of the bracha is? Kishyaz Gershem Yechavin Pirish Kriyase Be'adonos. I mean, the way we read the Shem Hashem is read as if it was written Aleph with an Aleph and Dalet, which means that Hashem is Shehu Adain Hakoyel. Yechavin Bechsivase Be'adkin. You should also, however, have in mind the way the name of Hashem is written, which is Yud Kei, and the meaning of that is Shehoya Hoyveviyah, that he is. That he was, is, and will be, who has Kira and Lake Kim, Yechavin Shutaka from Echelos of Allah.